is the story of a little white mouse who is born in a common place. But as he travels, he will not be so common. We follow this young white mouse, whose name is Christopher Mouse, through all of his many adventures. We first start out with Christopher when he's born, and then he gets bought. Christopher is shifted from place to place and has many strange encounters. One such encounter is a mean old cat that wanted to eat little Christopher. And Christopher escapes and almost gets stomped on. But he'll survive. Christopher finds many things exciting about the world that he lives in. Being shifted from person to person can take its toll on a young little white mouse. So will Christopher Mouse find a permanent home? And if so, with who? The only way to find out is to read Christopher Mouse, The Tale of a Small Traveler.